Vincent.
Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you, Grace and Amigo. Welcome to Sam Dali, this TVB and Astro promotion function to the launch of the Jade Pack. I'm so excited because in May, we will have a new TV Pack launch. TVB Jade Pack, we have 7 different channels, and those channels is targeted to different audience. I remember 20 years ago, when we first launched our Dynasty package with Astro, and it was very exciting. So I released How I Am 20 years ago. So 20 years, within that 20 years, we work closely with Astro, and we develop the market and try to provide good quality programs to our audience. And we also face with different challenges like economy change and also the rapid growth of new technology. And now, TVB Jade Pack is providing you a new experience on TV. As a content provider, we provide good programs to our audience. We produce good quality programs to our customer. It's our job. And to provide this good quality content and suitable content for the audience is our first priority. So later on, our colleagues and our TVB artists, they flew all the way from Hong Kong and come to introduce the content of those channels to you guys. And as you may know, last week, April 18th, right? TVB launched our new OTT service to the audience in Hong Kong, which is the milestone of TVB to step forward from traditional broadcasting to a new media service. So Hong Kong is the start, and we think that soon will be the next in Malaysia. Thank you very much.
跟住住，我哋有请 Astro 中文部总监黄小平女士。
Thank you, Mr. Li. Now, can we please have Ms. Wong Xiaoping, Vice President of Chinese Customer Business?
Thank you. Thank you. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. 大家好. TVB is like a teacher to me. I grew up watching TVB dramas, probably more than I read my textbooks. From TVB dramas, I learned that love conquers all, and I learned that about forgive and forget. I learned about darkness and hope. I learned about power and corruption. I might have also learned a kung fu move or two, you know, those kuen, you know. But I have definitely learned about these. So, 无论去到香港去到北院，我都要去揾我嘅菠萝包。 So I think not only TVB had that impact on me, and I bet that it the same impact on many of you here, as well as our Astro viewers. From D10, as was shared earlier by the MCs, 9 out of 10 of our Chinese viewers watch TV content. In fact, I might add that 7 out of 10 of them actually watch TVB content the same time as Hong Kong through Astro on Demand. So our viewers really on Astro are real fans because they watch 3.4 hours of TV per day, and that's 3 times more than what they watch from our friendly competitive platform. Now through TVB, we're not only being entertained, we got a window to Hong Kong as well as the unique culture and Cantonese culture and society. I would argue that to many of us, TVB has shaped us, and without us realizing it, it has become a part of us. Now, Astro, we work very hard to make sure that we provide our viewers with more of the content that they love. So, what exactly do our Chinese viewers like? Drama, drama is their all-time favorite. Now guess who introduced us to Chinese drama? Who did? Can you recall 20, 30 years ago when you start watching? It was actually TVB who introduced Chinese dramas to us. TVB is the pioneer Chinese entertainment, and according to Sherman, now they have in their library tens of thousands of titles. Through the well-loved TVB drama characters, we Malaysians, not only did we learn Cantonese, we also picked up many very zhanhuai Cantonese catchphrases. From the early days, Stephen Chow told us to chao dai yang hui cha, sing a bao. And Chai Gou remind us, yang san yo ki ho sub lin lai. And of course, Lo Biu, Lei Ho Ye, Lei Ho He, we added new vocabulary to make fun of those who are Dida Appa, because early on we didn't have this equivalent of Dida Appa. Now over the years, we fulfilled the viewers' demand and brought TVB dramas closer to Malaysians. Today, Astro on Demand accounts for close to 20% of Chinese viewing share, and that's a lot, right? Besides drama, Hong Kong variety shows are also the favorite weekend entertainment for our viewers. Who can forget the longest lasting variety, the hit trio, Zheng Wenyan with Zheng Jiwei. In the last season of Sunday, Lang Seng Wong, we saw Zhang Xiuqiao and Wong Ming-Chun made the show the number one on the Sunday evening belt on Wang Lei Toi. Now you say, all oldies are not so. In Dudu Ching's lifestyle series, Du Jie He Shopping, as well as Du Jie Yang Man Tai, she partnered a Hong Kong rap duo. The name is Lung Fu or Farmers. Their unique style of bantering, as well as the wacky topics that they covered, really caught on with the young ones. So if you have heard of Kopi Lua, and if you want to know about Black Ivory Coffee, the equivalent that's made by elephants, I hope you get the picture, tune in. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Malaysian Chinese are avid followers of current affairs. Close to 500,000 viewers follow Evening Edition and Prime Talk every night. Now the demand for news is not only for local, it's also for the region news. So whether it is about the umbrellas, the yellow kind, or the shortage of milk powder and maternity hospital beds as a result of Ke-Gok-Yang, that are so uniquely Hong Kong, these stories can only happen in Hong Kong. You can now follow the news concurrently with Hong Kong at 6:30 p.m. as well as 11 p.m. on Jade Channel. Ladies and gentlemen, China content is getting bigger and better, and its success is seen across the genre, drama, reality show, and variety. The Empress of China, Bo-Zi-Tin, that's airing now on Walai Toi, is the number one, it is the first title that we did with duo Dao Cantis and Mandarin Dao. Now this epic drama, even without the cleavage, managed to attract more than 1 million viewers. Some of you know, about the cleavage. And hit an all-time high, I think this is amazing, hit an all-time high of PVR playback at 42%. Okay, so lots of people watch it as well as they playback to watch it. So you must watch out for more of these Nirvana in Fire, which is Lang Ya Bang on Astro on Demand and Mo Sam Fa Si on Wang Lei Toi. Now that's about content, but who makes the content? So besides content, Malaysians also love TVB artists. We are huge fans of TVB stars. The collaboration for localized content with TVB artists, both TV and on ground, has been very, very popular. So you see programs such as Wellness on the Go, Sing Ho Kin Hong, the Chinese New Year cooking shows that we do, All Things Girl, Ji Mui To, and of course the glamorous, the very, very glamorous TVB Star Awards. I thank Sherman and Esther and the TVB team for continuing commitment in local content production. I promise you, you can't find better kari laksa, bak kut teh, and durians outside Malaysia. So, doi dai ga, to di lek ma, sing a wang, and pak to di tip. Okay? Okay. TV has been our great partner since Astro was launched 20 years ago. I think all of you will remember the days many of us started Astro subscription because of the content that we had and because of TVB content. We will continue to work closely to innovate and to bring the best of Cantonese content to Malaysians. And the launch of Jade Pack is a testament to that. Ladies and gentlemen, we are counting on all of you for continuing support. Thank you very much. Or as they say in Hong Kong, Chele Mai Ga Si. You say Mo Wan Si Wo Chang Le. Chele Mai Ga Si is the way that they say Terima Ga Se.
Thank you so much. 唔該曬，黃小明，請留步，同時咧，我哋再次要邀請咧李德斌先生上台咧，進行一個簡單而隆重嘅啟動儀式。Grace， 我哋兩個今日要做得好啲，唔好咁撇，大家都知道啦，你知道啦，聽得明啦。好，有請兩位主禮嘉賓咧，伸出你其中一隻喜歡用嘅手，因為我哋嘅熒光幕將會出現一個電子嘅啟動舞台，我哋一齊數三聲，就會啟動我哋今日嘅開幕儀式。準備。
One, two, three.
Thank you.
TVB Jade Pack 翡翠娱乐配套七条频道即将 show 俾大家睇，各位一齐开始精彩嘅娱乐体验啦！
我 brother 先，梗要一齊睇啦！
<音樂>翡翠娛樂配套，全新頻道，全新視野。翡翠台黃金時段，與香港 TVB
同步。係咋？我俾人問好醜啊！呢個。
求如果冇人，
100年都唔會變，我一定要告到佢。
綜藝。
你係第一代叫人用嗰啲綜藝。
娛樂。
精彩，同步紧凑，同步惊喜。
好嘢，大家如果要一齐睇啦，
如果感动到边个，要成功人气实，你冇得拣。关
心香港时事嘅你，
真系我细心啊！
每日送上最紧贴香港新闻报道，俾你掌握香港社会脉搏。
呢个问题值得大家深思。
周六周日10:30，打造行人一个话题节目。
我谂得到啦，加油！俾啲力度，我以前都系好文。
今晚又冇網民，
你會咧仲有一班好姊妹組合一齊傾下講下。
我哋講笑話啦，好嘛？
兒童時段提升小朋友學習興趣，
創意網下大，學習無止境。
打破地域界限，
只去成功不去失敗。
聯手打造一系列本地製作，與大馬觀眾拉近距離。
開掛啦！
需要慢咩？著啲水喉啦。
咁你哋分手兩千。
娱乐综艺，几大？太空火箭啊！Go！纳什一家大众嘅电视娱乐组合，
翡翠娱乐配套，全新频道，全新视野，
关注你，更多选择。
大家睇完《EU 超人》入夢之後，係咪覺得我身手好勁呢？其實我嗰啲啊，小兒科嚟嘅啫。喺呢條新 channel 入面咧，有好多動作加分。
Thank you. 粵語任由觀眾選擇，絕對係華人當劇之選。
最多元，内容最丰富，满足你的视听享受。全方位的综合优质频道，精彩。